Meghan Markle's brother urges Prince Harry to get on with proposing. My sister is a hot commodity. Meghan Markle's older brother reportedly wants Prince Harry to just get on with proposing and make his sister a real-life princess. It's no secret that Prince Harry and Meghan Markle make a good couple. And ever since their romance went public, everyone has been eagerly waiting if they will take their relationship to the next level. In fact, fans who have been rooting for the couple already anticipate a royal wedding soon. But no one is probably more excited than Meghan Markle's older brother, Thomas Markle Jr. Speaking with the Daily Mail, the 51-year-old sibling of the Suits star opened up about his sister's fairytale-like love story. Thomas did not hold back in expressing his hopes to see Meghan walk down the aisle with Prince Harry as soon as possible. In the interview, Markle Jr. bluntly urged the 33-year-old royal to just get on and propose to his sister already. The proud brother even gushed about Meghan, calling her a hot commodity. I hope Prince Harry proposes. She's a hot commodity right now, he better get on it. He also expressed his pride in Meghan, claiming that he knew she was destined for big things. He added that his sister has always been a princess, making her perfect to be Prince Harry's wife. I do have a sense of pride in Meghan being successful. It was just obvious from day one that she was destined to be somewhere really big. She's always been a princess. She's carried herself on that level from day one. Thomas Markle Jr. is engaged to his fiancée Darlene Blount and is planning on inviting Prince Harry to their own wedding. Meghan Markle has always been welcomed by Prince Harry's royal family, according to reports. Previously, there were claims that the actress already met the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge. There have even been unconfirmed reports that Meghan also met with Queen Elizabeth II as well. This time around, Meghan's own family is also extending their warm welcome to the soon-to-be sixth in line to the British throne. And it seems like Markle Jr. is more than willing to have the prince in his large clan. Thomas is the only son of Meghan's father, Emmy Award-winning television lighting director Thomas Markle Sr., and his first wife Rosalind. He also has a sister, Yvonne, who later changed her name to Samantha. Eventually, the two headed for divorce. Rosalind moved to New Mexico with her two children, while Markle Sr. relocated to Los Angeles, California. There, he met makeup artist turned yoga instructor Doria Radland. The couple welcomed Meghan in 1981. Although his parents separated, Thomas remained close to both of them as well as his younger sister Meghan. He even described their large family as a cross between married with children and Dexter.